It's never just a movie.
Yeah, sometimes it's just a movie.
The movie's top five, and it's about world-famous comedian Andre Allen on the most hectic day of his life.
Andre, this thing flops.
We could be talking Dancing with the Stars.
Cedric, the entertainer, is in the movie. I always wanted to work with Cedric.
Yeah, man. Hey, sorry I ain't had one of them little signs, man. I'm Jazzy D, CEO of Cold J Enterprises, man. Welcome to Houston.
In the movie, I play Jazzy D.
We promoting your show, man. You know what I'm saying? How was your flight? Good?
When we came up in the early 90s, it was all these ex-street hustler guys became comedy promoters.
I'm the man in Houston, dog. Anything you need, coke, weed, drink, you know, syrup. Want some of that shirt?
Because these are the street hustler guys, so they have it, they're well connected.
Got you a suite. Good jacuzzi tub, little living room, bed got a duvet on it. Dre, you mind if I get some of them hangers, man? I need some wooden hangers. Oh, damn it. They got the lock on them. They hip to your boy.
I have no idea where the hangers came. It was a total improv. And we get out and start promoting and let people know we're in town, and that's when it goes a little crazy. There is women, there is alcohol, all of the debauchery that goes along with being somewhat famous that's with a guy that can get you any and everything. So when I saw the character, I knew the type of person this was right away, and so it was going to be fun to play.
I told you, I'm the man in Houston, dog. Hey, girl, who the man?
Play hard, work.